Good morning, dear children. How are you today? I hope you all are good and safe at your home. Let's see first day and date, children. So today is 12th of January 2022. Which month is going on, children? It is January month. हम यहाँ one लिख रहे हैं अभी. So one is for January month. Okay? And which new year we are celebrating? It's 2022. पहले हम 2-1-21 लिखते थे, अब हम 2-2-22 लिखते हैं चिल्ड्रन, राइट? एंड व्हाट इज द डे? टुडे इज वेंसडे. W E D N E S D A Y, वेंसडे. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द वर्कशीट टुडे चिल्ड्रन. सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर वर्कशीट विच इज ऑन पेज नंबर 96. And your question is, write small letters for the given capital letters. Dear children, ये आपने बहुत बार worksheet की है. आज हम बिना dots के लिखेंगे. Right, children? Here you have to write your name first. Now let's start writing. First, we have to recognize the capital letters. We have to write the baby letters. Right, children? So, which letter is this? This is capital letter Y. ओके, सो आज हम लेटर रिकॉग्निशन कर रहे हैं. तो पहले आप कैपिटल पहचानेंगे, फिर आप स्मॉल लेटर्स को लिखेंगे, ओके, विदाउट डॉट्स. सो दिस इज कैपिटल वाई, वी हैव टू मेक स्मॉल वाई. अब देखो, स्मॉल वाई हमने कहाँ से बनाना होता है? वी हैव टू मेक वन स्लैंटिंग लाइन फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ब्लू लाइन, अब सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन तक आएंगे लाइक दिस. Then we have to make the formation of small V और slanting line को down लेके आएंगे red line तक and make a small turn. So this is the formation of small Y. Now which letter is this, children? This is capital letter F. आप साथ साथ में sounds को भी recall करेंगे children, okay? F. Fish. Now we have to make small f. So small f कैसे बनाना है? हम red line से बनाएंगे. Make one standing line like this. और यहाँ आप एक छोटी सी sleeping line draw करेंगे. So this is the formation of small f. This is capital D, the doll. So यहाँ हम बनाएंगे small d standing line. And make a curve between the two blue lines. Right, children? This is capital Q, children. Queen. And we have to make small q. Like this. Dear children, you have to make the formation correctly. Right? Now let's see the next letter. This is mama letter M. And we have to make small m. And what is the phonic sound of letter M, children? It is m, mango. Now this is letter U, a umbrella. We have to make small u like this. This is capital O. What is the phonic sound of letter O, children? It is O, orange. And now we have to make small letter O. Okay? We have to make in between the two blue lines. So this is the formation of small O, children. This is capital letter B, B. Phonic sound is B. And we have to make small B. One standing line and a curve between the two blue lines. Like this. B. Ball. This is mama letter A. And what is the phonic sound of letter A, children? It is A. Apple. And here we have to make small a. A is for apple. This is mama letter T. What is the phonic sound of letter T? It's T. And we have to make small t here. So this is small t. T. This is capital G. We have to make small g. And phonic sound of letter G is G. This is mama letter R. We have to make small r in between the two blue lines. And phonic sound of letter R is R. This is capital E children. And we have to make small e. E is for elephant. Elephant. This is capital H. We have to make small h. Hum small letters bana rahe hain children. H. Hat. This is capital P. We have to make small p. P is for parrot. And phonic sound of letter P is P. And this is letter K children. We have to make small k. And what is the phonic sound of letter K children? It is K. Kite. So children, in this way you have to make small letters with right formation. Neat and clean apni worksheet karenge and then send it to me. Thank you. Have a nice day children. Bye-bye.